Hello, and welcome to Story Stop with Reading Rena. Today, I have a rhyme for you called The Elephant. So I've got my elephant puppet here, but you can just use your hand. We're just going to make a fence with our other hand, like this or like this. Either way works. Okay, I asked my mother for 50 cents to watch the elephant jump the fence. He jumped so high, he touched the sky and didn't come back till the 1st of July. And if you're from the United States, you can say the 4th of July.